No place like home. That's definitely the story of it. Great place to come and see butterflies. Some of my best butterfly experiences have been in here.
These are some of the chimneys left over from the homesteads. Mm-hmm. All what's left of it.
Mm-hmm. Used to be a house right across the path here. Mm-hmm. Not much left of that one. Not much at all.
There's another bench along the way. Look at those mushrooms down there. They're huge. There's a bunch of mushrooms on those trees. Another homestead.
Some trees still up there. Kind of dangerous, you don't want to go over there. I actually bet that one tree right there. This chimney is still standing. Especially after all the those trees coming down.
That one tree broke in half, see it?
And this one here is bent. See that? That tree hit that tree. And he bent that one. He's going bent that.
Oh, wow.
And the Bigfoot was through here.
That's what I was going to say, Bigfoot.
Yeah. And Bigfoot. This week my friends the butterflies are hanging out.
Here's the one right there, but I don't know if I can get him.
Mm-hmm. Look at butterflies around the hurry. Yeah. If I was a butterfly, I'd just chill. I'd be the chilling fly.
Coming up to another bench.
This is where that fire was at.
Yep. Just have to watch your step. Oh. What way do we go? We guess this way. The water's cold today, you guys. Okay, I see, like, it looks like a tooth down there. Maybe it's just the rock. It looks like a bear lost a tooth. Water's not bad. Put my hand in it. There's Will.
Hey.
Virginia Park. Oh, I'm just enjoying the serene sound of the water. There's Yankee in the South walking up.
Beautiful.
It's beautiful.
Beautiful day here. A little bit breezy. I'm hoping to see some butterflies.
I haven't seen any yet.
I've seen them flying.
A couple of them flying, but.
I haven't seen them like all congregate.
Oh, my phone, I'm shaking. Sorry, you guys. Here's some more benches along the way.
Yeah, nice places to sit down and take a relax. This trail's got a little bit of everything. A little bit of everything. It's a good way to feel what these mountains are about. Except for like inclines. Elevation gains.
Look at all the, everybody's carving their name into that tree. That's not good.
Get off the edge of the trail here. The river is looking up close, look at it. Just in the bog. Look at that tree that we're going to have.
I just love the rushing sound of the water. Looks like those didn't bloom. There's another bench. Whatever you do, don't look down. fingers in the camera. There's Will.
Let's keep them moving, I guess.
There's a bunch of benches along the way, and you guys can take a break, and it is definitely handicap accessible. As long as you guys stay in the path. There's a little bit of trails off the path, but I just stay on the trail.
Nice nature walk.
There's another seating bench. There's a butterfly. I don't know if I got him. Oh, probably not. Ooh. I don't know what happened there. Just a beautiful walk, and it's a paved hike, and how many miles do you think this is? Less than a mile?
It's a half mile.
It's a half a mile.
Round trip.
And it's nice just to get out and walk it up. It is unpaved, and if you stay in the paved part of it, you'd be fine. There's a bunch of trees that are down. Not sure what happened there. Come and get you.
A windstorm come through the other night. It blew down a lot of things.
Land of the abundance. Mm-hmm. Butterflies and birds.
The babies.
And flowers.
Definitely God's country.
Some flowers. Oh.
Yeah, little.
Little white ones. There's more little white ones. Oh, sorry, my finger's in the way again. That's where Dawn's gotta learn how to edit. Or cut and edit. Yeah, it's just a pretty much a circle, like a half a mile loop. More seeding areas. Regenerating the forest. Regenerating the forest. Somebody needs to come out here with a rag and some like Windex.
Windex. That's like, that's what a lot of the homes look like.
Oh, okay.
And then they'll turn back into that.
But some of the chimneys are not here no more. I noticed. More carving of the trees. That's a huge no-no. Oh, something landed on my arm. Now we're kind of going back to where we started. The big loop. It's a nice loop though, if you want to get out and have some peace and tranquility and enjoy the little stream.
Always cool when out here at the river being so close.
It says, no place like home. And here's the another seating chair bench. I mean, Dawn's got to get better with everything.
Hike.
It's a nice peaceful little hike and it is handicap accessible. Called the
Sugarland Valley Trail.
Sugarland Valley Trail.
Oh, I think I found out the mother lode.